show you how they come out of the French fry cutter. You lift up this thing. You could do this by hand with a knife, but I like this thing. Take a piece of potato, put it in here with the flat side, with this, the flat side of the potato against this flat bar. Go like this, and then out the front, we'll push out the part that's already in there. And you end up with French fry shaped sweet potatoes.